Together we will stand, every boy, every woman, and a man.
Fill a patty on the steel and put a lip on it. So you just set it on the edge of the board. Just line them up so we'll know right where the bolts are going to go.
Except for some of the younger classmen kind of screwed up the pattern. Yeah. Some of
they
them
flip the, they flip the pattern over so some go high on the left and low on the right.
Yeah, I imagine it's pretty tough if you made one wrong cut or if you flip the board over, it changes the whole pattern.
Yeah.
Now in this Bible ball, let's work together. Come on, come on, let's work together. Because together we will stand and everyone and a man.
Okay, Travis, how are we coming on the lines? We okay?
Yeah,
we're going to need how many more boards? Now, when you get to this, after you put that last board on, if there's a crack there, just take it off and then continue on.
Gotten way bigger because other schools are getting the opportunity to make a difference in their communities too.
I just hope we could be an inspiration to other youth organizations, not necessarily F.F.A., but any youth organization, that if they put their mind to something, they can do it, and they just need to go out and make their accomplishments come true. And big thank you to Loren and Doug Sayer and their families and the governor, just everybody who's come out to support us, Mr. Roach, our chapter, everybody, community. Thank you very much.
Cool. Good job.
Thank you.